Hello everyone.
Oh.
Well, that's a bit disappointing. Aha! There you are. Oh, brilliant. Hello.
I know these teeth.
Sorry, just had to take over for a moment.
This moment, this precise moment in time, I think certain moments in time are fixed.
Sorry about that. Brace yourselves. Doctor Who.
Everyone. Positions, helipad doors to open.
TARDIS Vector 1.
Kate Lethbridge Stewart!
What do we do this time, Doctor? How do we fight the human race?
Now, 36,000 kilometers above us.
Cosette is the final link in the chain. The world is now 100% online. From the highest mountain to the deepest valley on Earth, everyone is connected.
But Cosette is clean. We've checked and double-checked. It's not like the old Archangel network. There's nothing hiding in that signal.
And yet, for the first time in history, everyone has access to this. A screen.
What if it's a tune?
What?
I know we've only got minutes to live, but give me a second, because I spent 6 months teaching my daughter how to play the recorder till she said this is not who I am, and that was the start of a whole other conversation, believe you me. But if you look at these seven peaks, like this, maybe it's music.
A classic arpeggio. Middle C, an octave higher. La 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 la.
Oh. What? What is it?
Sing that again.
La 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 la.
I know that tune.
I know that from somewhere. What are the notes?
C-E-G-C-G-E-C. It's a musical palindrome. But it's just a straightforward arpeggio. Everyone knows arpeggios. It's a basic tune. So, the question is, why are we all reacting to this one?
I'm not.
The Flinks?
Native.
Just the humans.
It's so familiar. It's like it's been buried in my head for years.
Carl, what is it?
I found the exact same notes.
Oh, it's not a tune. It's a laugh.
It's a puppet.
They giggle in everyone's head.
What is that thing?
Stooky Bill. The first face to ever appear on television, put there by John Logie Baird himself.
But I've never seen him before, so how the hell do I know that laugh?
It's the very first image. Has been hiding in every screen ever since. Sneaking into your head, carving a wave, and waiting.
But hiding how? If there were secret pictures inside every television, we would have found it.
What, because you're so clever? Maybe Stooky Bill's a lot smarter than you.
Imagine if he burnt himself into television itself and every picture ever since, every single one. Screen after screen after screen. And every type of screen.
Everyone and everywhere, he's inside of all. 2 days ago, he finally connected worldwide, branding his giggle into your brains until he had enough screens to be complete.
Since the very first existence of television, laughing at the human race.
You can get it back, though. Doctor, you can get it back. Doctor, you can get the TARDIS back, can't you? Use the Sonic.
It was in the keyhole.
But you can whistle. You could snap your fingers. You could summon it. Just use that stupid head of yours and get it back.
And we're off, fingers on buzzers. Are you feeling lucky? Are you ready to play the game? Who's going to be quickest? Who's going to be luckiest?
This is not a game.
No, it's not a game, sweetheart, and I mean that most sincerely.
Why are you doing this?
Yes, I'd quite like to know that too. You set this up. Why?
Because it's not a game, Kate. This is a scale model of war. Every war ever fought right there in front of you. because it's always the same. When you fire that first shot, no matter how right you feel, you have no idea who's going to die. You don't know whose children are going to scream and burn. How many hearts will be broken? How many lives shattered? How much blood will spill until everybody does what they were always going to have to do from the very beginning? Sit down and talk!
Then how are we going to find him?
I'll know him. The moment I see him, Time Lords always do.
What? What?
Oh, but he is recognizing me.
We meet again. The Time Lord and the Toymaker.
Log 991. When you're dealing with the Zero Point, behind the scenes and on the battlefield, it's hard finding anyone who understands what you're going through. On this latest stuff, though, I met a hero that can relate. Impending global doom, time travel, paradoxes.